Hi guys, Top Pops here, and in today's video, I'm gonna be unboxing the Funko Pop Olympics. So let's get started. And now I do want to mention that I had a really great idea for this video where we were going to do different events with different people that are on the channel all the time, whether it be Luca or Noah or Emily or Libby, but the problem was the pool didn't finish. Yes, we were getting a pool put into our backyard, but there's no water in it yet, so there's no way I could have done anything in that.
And I mean, guys, this was not going to work. Oh, hi, Bailey.
What the dog doing?
So for today's video, we're just gonna be unboxing them, and I've got every single one of them that was available on the Funko Shop, so let's crack them open. And we're also gonna be saving this one till last because this is the Funko Shop exclusive, so let's start with the big box first. And also, I do wanna mention that I haven't seen any of these in stores here in Canada, so this is my first time ever seeing the Team USA Hello Kitty Funko Pops, and I'm actually really excited to check them out. All right, everybody, here we go, and it looks like there are five of them inside of this box, and whoo-hoo! Wow, they look great so far. All right guys, so I guess we'll just get started with this figure right here, which is the Hello Kitty Tennis. And what's really neat about this is it's an actual collaboration with Team USA and Hello Kitty put together to make these really sick Funko Pops. And now I do know that a lot of different anime characters are in the Olympics, so maybe Hello Kitty is actually associated with the US and that's why they're making these, or maybe it's just because it's a character and then Funko also has the license to it. I'm not 100% sure, but whatever it is, I really do enjoy the figures. And now I definitely want to pop this figure out of the box just so we can see it a little bit closer up, and I feel like most of the heads are the same because it seems like all of the figures have a headband. Actually, all of them do except for the swimming one, which I will show in a little bit, but if you guys want to check this out right here, here is the Hello Kitty Tennis. And this really is a nice figure. And I feel like this set's gonna be a little bit harder to get later on, so I am glad that I did grab these ones, especially because the Olympics are going on right now, so it totally makes sense to unbox the entire set today. So anyways, guys, there's tennis. Now let's get on to the next one here, and I kinda wanna go with, let's do this one. This is the Hello Kitty basketball, and also something I didn't show off on the tennis one, but I wanna show off on this figure, is that it actually has like a Team USA Olympics, and then it's got like a USA flag on the sticker, and that is definitely neat. So I feel like this is an actual Olympics license figure. Like you guys can see there, it's got the rings, it also has the flag. Like that is definitely a sticker I've never seen before. Oh, and I'm not going to show you guys the back of the box yet because it does give away all of the other figures in the line, but at the top here it says a portion of your purchase supports the United States Olympics and Paralympics team. Now that is definitely neat. Alrighty, so let's pop this one out of the box and let me show you guys the basketball one. And also this one doesn't have a headband. I thought all of them did except for the swimming one, but it seems like this one doesn't as well. And if you guys want to check this one out a little bit closer up, there is the Hello Kitty basketball right there. She does have a basketball in her hand, looks like she's dribbling it, and it is definitely a nice one. And also, like I mentioned, this one doesn't have a headband when the tennis one does, so they are a little bit different, like not much, but Funko does at least change the head sculpt for a couple of them. Oh, and also guys, for the basketball one, you can see on the back there that it does say Team USA when the other one doesn't, so that's also a nice touch as well. All right guys, so that was the first two. Now let's get on to the next one here, and I think I want to go with surfing just because of how cool this figure looks. Like she's actually standing on water, and I think that is so neat. Anyways guys, let me pop this thing out because really the boxes are pretty much exactly the same on all of them. They do have that nice message on the back as well as all of the other figures, but then if you guys want to check this out, like seriously, this is a neat one. And also I do want to mention that I was trying to get most of the Hot Wheels cars. I think I got maybe like 3 or 4. They actually made an Olympic set if you guys are wondering. But yeah, I don't know why I mentioned that now, but it is something that is also the Olympics and I've been trying to collect. So maybe if I find them in videos, I will show them off to you guys now that we've shown off the Hello Kitty Olympics figures. And now if you guys were to see this one from the side, you can see that the surfboard is on a bit of an angle, which I think is really neat, almost like she's riding a wave. And then on the front there, it does have the Team USA shirt as well. Ooh, now here is an interesting figure. And this one right here is the Hello Kitty swimming. She's actually wearing goggles. She's got like a swim cap on. And yeah, just overall, this one here might be my favorite out of every single one, just because it also doesn't have the entire Hello Kitty body because she is somewhat in the water. And seriously, this is neat. Actually, there is most of the body, just like some parts of it are cut off. But yeah, guys, I also really enjoy how they did the goggles and made it look somewhat 3D while having the Funko Pop eyes on the inside. Like, look at that figure right there. That is definitely a neat one. And also, when you look at it from the top, you can see the entire Hello Kitty body. Actually, it looks a little weird. Maybe they're a little too high on the water, almost like she's floating, but still, it's really neat. And also, guys, if you want to see that Hello Kitty is wearing a swim cap, you can see it going all the way around there. And also, she's still wearing her bow in the water. I feel like that would definitely fly off or get completely soaked. So guys, there's the first four figures. Now we've got one more before we get onto the Funko Shop exclusive, which is this one right here. And this is the Hello Kitty gold medal. And this one here is probably the plainest out of all of them. Maybe like this one or basketball are probably my least favorite just because they aren't that different compared to the rest of them. But if you guys want to check that out, there is the Hello Kitty gold medal right there. And it's definitely a nice one because it is cool to have, you know, at the end of the Olympics, or at least if you were to get one of them, I feel like you would probably want to get this one just kind of like to encompass the entirety of the Tokyo Olympics. Is that the right word? I don't know if it is. Anyways, guys, here is the one out of the box. And you guys can see the way that they did the medal is they actually put like Hello Kitty's bow instead of like a Team USA thing or just an Olympics medal in general. And I think that that really does look neat. And also, I like on the backside that this one still has the Team USA t-shirt. Oh, and also before we get on to the last figure, I don't know if anybody noticed, but I have been wearing a Team Top Pops t-shirt. It's not available yet, but maybe if we get enough likes on the video, perhaps 2,000, I will put it up for sale till the end of the Olympics. But yeah, this flag down here was actually designed by Spoontoos. I put up a little contest on my Twitter and everybody picked this one. So Spoontoos, thank you so much for entering. I also forgot to ship out your t-shirt, but it's coming soon. Don't worry. But I digress. Now let's get on to the last figure here, which is the Funko Shop exclusive Hello Kitty. And here we go, guys. You ready? 3, 2, 1. It is the Hello Kitty upside down. One sec. It is the flocked Hello Kitty. Now, I think it totally makes sense for Funko to flock a figure like this, especially because Hello Kitty is a cat. And something that I really like about this one is that this figure was limited to 4,000 pieces, and I think it sold out pretty quickly. Like, after I saw that it was limited to 4,000, I was gonna be getting it anyways, but I definitely had to get it for this video just to show off to you guys. And also, I'm noticing that the, you're kidding. I noticed something was a little bit off on the side. If you guys see here, the flap was actually stuck underneath the insert. Let me see if I could fix that before I show you guys the figure, because that is definitely annoying. Okay, hold on. What do we get? Good thing is I'm not going to be selling this figure. I wanted to keep it for my collection. But like, yeah, that is not great. I hate it when that happens. It doesn't happen often, but when it does, it is definitely annoying. And if it ever happens to you guys, it's not really a big deal. Just make sure that it's above the insert when you're shoving it in, and don't just shove the insert into it, because it really does crush the box when you do that. But if you guys want to see this one a little bit closer up, there is the flocked Hello Kitty right there. And also, if you guys want to see the stickers, it looks like this pop actually came with three different stickers, the flocked one, as well as the official Olympic sticker, and then the 4,000 piece Funko Shop one. Pretty crazy. And now I know I did just take this one out, but I gotta take it out again to show you guys a little bit closer up. And seriously, this is a nice one. But also, I do wanna mention, if you were able to get one of these figures, I definitely recommend keeping it in the box, just because I know that the white flocking does not stay white if you keep it out. It will get dusty and get kinda gray. It sucks, but you gotta keep it in the box. Well, at least if you want to keep it its original color. And if you guys want to check it out a little bit closer up, there is the Hello Kitty right there. And also, I really enjoy that they made the metal on this one like a kind of more shiny, maybe a more metallic gold. Like on this one here, it's yellow, but this one, wow. Yeah, that is a nicer color for sure. Now, I'm wondering if they made the metal metallic because it was a whole new sculpt anyways. Like when it's a flocked thing, they actually have to do the pieces separately. So the eyes are totally different pieces of vinyl compared to the rest of the figure. Because if you guys see here, on the normal one that isn't flocked, this one here is just a bunch of different like paints on top of the same piece, but this one the eyes are like put in to the flocking. It's weird, and I bet you there's even flocking under the eyes. I know, kind of odd, because when Funko used to do it, they would do it where it was this exact figure, but then they would flock like around it, and then the paint would get onto the flocking, so it didn't look as good. And I definitely enjoy this more. It's just a little confusing why they changed the metal color. Maybe because this one was like a limited edition one. You never know. And well, anyways, guys, there you go. That is all of the different Team USA Hello Kitties that I have in my collection. And also, I do want to mention that I am missing the Gymnastics Hello Kitty. It was exclusive to Target, and I might order it soon. And well, guys, there you go. That is all of the Hello Kitty Funko Pops that I've got for today. And I hope that you guys did enjoy the unboxing of the Funko Pop Olympics. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you want to see more from me in the future, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, do all that. But this has been another episode of Top Pops. Popsters, thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, never drop it low. Mama called me and she happy with the grow. Never ever fall for a body that's a no. Just bought the Kenny, about a million options. Said it's talking to stop doing the green. And I'm rock arenas, bringing the peace. I'm bumping that park in the car, pretending I got all the eyes on me. Got a bad baby and she's independent.